And Asa Tikkanen just working over Rob Goodrow, who smartly chose not to retaliate, and the Sharks are going to have a two-man advantage.
Well, you know, when you're wondering what's going through Tikkanen's mind, he punched Goodrow, I don't know, two or three times. The referee would let it go on each occasion, and he just persisted. I'm sure Tikkanen probably thought Goodrow had a hold of him, so he was trying to break loose, but he must have hit Goodrow five or six times in the back of the head. Referee not more than a couple of steps away. Tikkanen obviously upset. Going to take a look at this particular play. Goodrow, here's now. Look at the impact of that check against the boards. Tikkanen really rides out Goodrow. There's one, there's two, there's three. He's going to go again, about three or four hits to the back of the head of Goodrow. And finally enough, Tikkanen heads over to the penalty box.
But he'll work it around the boards up for Mailey. Mailey can't get the handle. Now we get a penalty. It's going to be against the Sharks.
And Doug Smolik once again.
And it's Tikkanen again that he gets involved with. And Tikkanen is the kind of guy who can draw you into troublesome situations.
Rangers just keeping the puck ahead. And there's Tikkanen taking a little jab at Smolik. Right, he punches him a couple of times. The referee doesn't see anything of that happening. But here's the penalty happening right there. Smolik still hot after those checks. Just gives a good rabbit check to Tikkanen. And he's sent to the penalty box.